generally in the morning I get up around 7:30, and the first thing which I have to do every morning like a ritual is drink 2 glasses of hot water, followed by hot water with ginger and lemon. I avoid honey or sugar, but I quite have developed the taste for ginger and lemon now in hot water. So that is how I start my day. It helps in my digestion, and yes, it just kind of gives me that early morning kick. So breakfast, I love having cornflakes, oats, then poha, scrambled eggs. Eggs are my to go. I mean, I love having scrambled eggs with a piece of multigrain toast. I'm fond of tea. I'm a tea person, and I love having my teas in the evening, like ginger tea, typical masala ginger milk tea in the evening time with my family. The favorite meal of the day is breakfast. I am really fond of my breakfast. Thank you so much. So here is again cheese with veggies, my favorite again. I love cheese, and I think I'm going to dig in and have a bite how this tastes. So then in lunch I have a lot of veggies. Which can be cooked in my style, the way I like it, with spices and a chapati or some rice. So I love having avocados as, if you talk about superfoods, yes, I love chia seeds, I love flax seeds, I love avocados, I love avocado toast with poached eggs. This is something I really enjoy during my evening time. Dinner is mostly chicken, like roasted chicken, grilled chicken, or paneer, and I self cook it myself. I marinate it with olive oil and some ginger, garlic paste with curd, and then I just stir fry it in a pan, and I like to have it like that with some natural herbs like oregano, basil, and some chili flakes. I prefer having milk because there in North India, since my childhood, my mom has really made me used to having a glass of milk, and I don't add sugar to it, but I have it with a spoon of Bonvita. I'm a Bonvita girl. So I have a long list when it comes to my cheat day. I love having pizzas, especially from Domino's and some cafes nearby my place wherein they make some really amazing pizza. I love having sweets, especially homemade gulab jamuns, which my mother cooks for me. I love having Indian food as my cheat meals, like rajma chawal, chole bhature. I love kadi chawal and all the pakoras, and I love Chinese as well. Like, there's a long list of food which I would love to have on my cheat days, and I do have on my cheat days. And that is something I really enjoy, and I have a sweet tooth, and wherever I go to any new place, I make sure that I have their signature sweet dish of that specific place, and I've come across some really amazing and delicious cuisines and sweet dishes during that time of me exploring my sweet tooth. My workout, by drinking a lot of hot water, and of course following my diet, which starts from Monday to Saturday. Yeah, so I don't cheat. I try not to cheat on those days.